Inside Story Uganda, real source of political updates.
Said, our observation is that this young man is mentally sick. He needs help, and we have isolated him. I sent him a message. If you are blocking my money, you don't know that I'm a fighter. He believes that you can kneel before him. I come from a family of believers, and I'm not an ordinary person. I cannot kneel before anybody, and let it clear by someone. I'm 21. Kakati. Professor Kamuvoli, that young man is not mentally sick. In political science, we have two syndromes. Tuino bulwadde bukwata abantu abali arrogant ng'oyo omwana ajoka abantu. You were between, placed between a rock and a hard place. A Muganda says, Osobedi wakade mukibira. You fear to leave the forest, you also fear home. That's where this young man is. And block my money, I can make you mad in 3 days. And block my money.
We're in
political science, two syndromes is a part of them. Two what you hold behind the throne syndrome. When somebody suffers from behind the throne syndrome, he believes that he is behind the government. Okay. Didn't decide at one time suffered from it. I prefer to be a kingmaker. That's what Bidandi said. That he can make a Museveni. But when Museveni went to the bush, he was not there.
How do you make him?
Yes. So somebody develops that sickness, a syndrome, that we call it behind the throne syndrome. Then could take government. Then the Viram Seven. Then in ideology, name, ideology, which ideology do you have? A shadow over the throne syndrome. The professor should understand this young man is not mad, he's not insane, as he says, as he called me. He is suffering from two political syndromes. Behind the throne syndrome and shadow over the throne syndrome. Shadow over the throne syndrome. Somebody develops a feeling that is already in the church. Tayagala Nachovi, Ayagala Kuchusa, UBC, Ajichuse, Ayagala Ministry of Education, Ayagala Kugavantu. These people said no, Nachobe cannot go. There is a rebellion in NRA. If Museveni is not aware, his intelligence organization are deceiving him. There is a very big rebellion, a volcano, threatening to explode in NRA. Agobye kata katamu agala. Ate isi waka jagere. Ate ndewo sente kubai ina sente nyeje. Nachobe amugobye, tamu agala. Mirundi amugobi, yes. Ayagana Ministry of Education. Ayagana Ministry, ya Health. Ayagana Ministry, ya Agriculture. Ya Gambi Tajagara. That one has been eaten up by Sali. Who are you? Younger man, why are you mentioned in our history? Here one person will never put them with Elsie
Gwen.
Wait, I read here. I wrote in this book.
What
do you should save his son in law before the public pounces on him, before he creates a revolution in Uganda. Okay. He's wanted the outside. He's confused. He's a confused man. He fears to leave the forest. He fears to go home.
To some to get a petition.
Nti, HB Chairman 7, let me want to hear one. Zivango banengenda sirida.
Ogena mkuita ringa.
My family, we don't have that. I'm an arrogant man. Very arrogant. That you humiliate me and I come back. It can't be. Nakuandika nakatapaka 22nd July 2015. Nakugamba nti Museve, I predicted I was writing politely because I did the diplomacy. Nakugamba, a prominent businessman in Sokawa, why Museve has failed to tackle the mafias in the government. I say, Kirala lived, I get this book. The professor should go and read things, fall, not things fall apart. No longer it is.
No longer it is.
No longer it is. There is Obi, is a character. Went to Europe, to Britain, and studied. They wanted him to study law, but he ended up studying English. When the man came back, he did not pay the loan of Umofia Progressive Union. Obi was arrested for bribe, but he achieved rights and says, mercifully, achieved says, mercifully, 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 he has, Obi had lost his mother, and Kirala had gone out of his way. These two incidents following each other had turned Obi into a different person to look education and promise squarely into the face. The professor was wondering, what has happened to this young man who believed that it's very important, can't trust around anybody. He blocked my money. If you don't unblock it in 3 days, you're going to
get a mask.
Kirala lived a high and expensive life that depleted the OBC financial resources. Secondly, Kirala was also a cursed child who could not get married. Blinded by love, Obi believed that since his father was a strong Christian, he would allow his marriage, which he flatly rejected. The old man pointed out that although he was a strong Christian in Morocco, this did not mean disregarding culture. I quote him, "We are Christians, but we can't marry our daughters," the old man pointed out. Instead of disengaging himself from the Kerala machine, Obi decided to cut off relations from anybody who opposed his engagement to Kerala. He was eventually arrested for taking a bribe. Even when his mother died, Obi did not attend her burial. I tell you, Obi's case is not an isolated matter. Many people failed to take decisions about matters that ruined their lives, including political power and business. A prominent businessman hired a consultant to reorganize his company, which was facing financial problems. The consultant found out that the businessman was overspending on luxuries instead of reinvesting in the profits and the company. The consultant advised him to cut down on his expenditure, which he rejected, and the company collapsed. Why couldn't this man adjust his life? The answer was that, like Obi, he could not disengage from Kirala machine that had become part and parcel of his life. This attitude, my viewers, look at my statement. This attitude is common in politics. This is one of the reasons why governments lose power or be defeated in an election. Losing the power and being defeated are different issues. Museveni was never defeated in Uganda. He lost.
He lost.
Abaganda Abaganda, umana na wambe nyanja nga Muganda wenye kamanda kanu. Ninu nina ajituwala. Nibataba fubi. Mwosirise. Gundi, abatwa, never gambia yesterday, I'm not a tribalist. If a Munyankole woman captures the state abatwa, he can accept his own thing, but she cannot capture a winner. A winner belongs to the Baganda. You are inciting Baganda to riot. Whoever is sponsoring this woman is inciting Baganda to riot. Markets belong to Baganda.
Kusonga yini mkutamu. Walwe galu wibitamu tamu la mkampa. Lebeke ndio kutamu la mchivuga. Gamatu baga msemi takia kula hida.
Kubali imba.
Hii bali imba batia.
This attitude is common in the politics. This is one reason why governments lose power or be defeated in elections. Losing power means that the government or the president embarked on a self-destruction mission. The president did mistakes that were avoidable. A defeat means that voters wanted the change. No, Museveni is still popular. Na yale medu kwata kumukodomewe ne grupu ye. E yabu tumwebaze. Wano, kana katayebwa, akadira, nekatunda kawu nise makiriri. Ujo sumanyi nuwangu. Abantu wajamu kwata kwa Museveni. Museveni has failed to tame his son in law, who has created a subterfuge in Museveni's government. Obanzi transit. Never imuta.
Wait.
Mkugama.
Insofrona jima lirizeyo.
A defeat means that voters wanted a change. It does not depend on the performance of the government. Therefore, in many cases, leaders operate like OB. They find themselves at a point of no return. Interestingly, like OB, who spent all his income on Kerala, while he abandoned his poor and old parents, political leaders, presidents, MPs, are forced to commit mistakes and they failed to consolidate themselves into power. But only appears a group, a group that looks to be behind ideology in Alimgaya Jijau. In Alim started when we told her, 2 years of trading, go come to the city, a jigali program, beba mwaso, mutwe, farmers ever so much. In 1983, following a failed coup in Kenya, President Daniel Arap Moi failed to address the prevailing situation. And instead he resorted to violence. Chechiri wani. Okuta abantu. Okubaku watani baba siba. Okula chini. A man who has been, me I know. Museveni cannot allow this. Vivi oba doyo gira. Bajia ni bakula, haba pisi. Ojo mwana niva ne. Neda ajigari. Nisaba nye ajigari. For us Baganda, if you want to keep a person, mujitegi ibu. Agari kiri mu. Akakavuka kagareke mukatu mwebas, on mwala rimu yi agareke mulabera yutiwan, a joko to liba jim. Kagate fabagata toko de chinchim. But what wagalokuta paison to jitegi imbus? Paison takes what we read.
Bachiri.
Banaba sadja, bajanibani mamusebe. Eso, yeso, military intelligence, they want him one. Nibako is a base is a part of this group. Nibani mba president. But there is a plan B. They are going to cause trouble, as they are saying now. They are going to do what? Because Museveni does not get accurate information. The only accurate information I provide it through my
organization.
Nakarema, no you more of a time, may canonize. Never force fire intelligence reports. Never mulimba to the country is heading to chaos. But they say, Baribatia, Bagarakut. Never staging and writing a same way. I drove myself from Kampala to my village. Bro, although I have many vehicles, but I don't drive. Hold on, I've got a motor. Dressed in Museveni's attire, t-shirt is a match, named Kofia. My first confrontation with these younger people was at Chiengira. I have an estate at Chiengira. The cinema of one of the world, this is family and government. I'm not a prosperity, I don't get any money from government. I come from a very rich family.
What took a Chiengira?
Olagawa, ono mirungi. Where are you going? Tugenda kutona mwole mwole. Mwole, go. Bwentuka, erukaya. Nabasanga uke wosu. I drove myself. Nivamu. Ninyondo yangu. Mirungi.
Bakubonga kwa ubozi.
Nivambonga kwa. We took selfies. The most difficult area was in Nyendo. I found the police fighting a fierce battle in those boys. Mm. A policeman told me, will you go through Nyenga? I said, I'll go through. Immediately I entered in Nyenga. Fighting ceased. They knew me.
Mirundi kaiteo.
Yes. Nentuke wafu. But I was following a role. Emipira jivari vocha. Jari mipia. Not all the tires. These were new tires supplied by who?
They even
captured a role of allies. But what could they do? This was government fighting itself. When they want to get money from Museveni, they exaggerate the situation. Museveni is a man who does not give out money easily. That's why followers who are honest to him, that word, have worked for nothing. Museveni has not given me anything. But they could succeed as those ones. Abamu Babawa. Museveni is a blood. It goes where it is needed. They create, they rubber, they rajoga, and they fool in Bwa. Kagati, nafe to call ye, or call it a weary. Kagati, Wurida. Wherever they call him Bamuseveni, Bamujuza. Museveni Abagambe Chigambachim. If you have evidence that these people are going to kill our economy, these people are going to create chaos, arrest one by one. Don't torture them. To bafuni rechife chinene, rechifo, to bajemu information, to rehabilitating, to bawe sente bagende bakole. Kakati, nanjuni wuyinza wajingirira. Kuba abafuganya kwa president bali hapo.
Basatu.
Aina kwataya ogera kuogera kujumona bwatadde muhozi aja kutta.
Wewa tugenda bato funa 10 mukatano nyo. Yokondurwa amazi.
Yokateka mu abantu. Na tujogo mulenza tujoze.